Hey everybody out there, it is Dave Landsberger here with TBI's training team, and this is our Train the Trainer for hosting, otherwise known as hosting.com. All right, so this video is to teach you all about this new provider in TBI's portfolio, specifically their value proposition, where they're seeing success in the channel today, and why TBI signed them. Hopefully at the end of this video, you'll have a better idea of why this provider is competitive and in our portfolio and how they can solve end user demands and challenges. So let's kick it off. All right, I mentioned hosting, sometimes known as hosting.com. So if you are selling cloud services, colocation services, you're probably familiar with some of the names, right? Equinix, Flexential, TierPoint, PhoenixNap, what have you. You've heard of those names before. I would put hosting in the exact same conversation as all of those names that I just mentioned. And they do a lot of services that a lot of cloud service providers do. So let's start with the basics, right? The really basic services. So server and cloud monitoring, I mean, that's basically, you have to have it if you're a cloud provider. Application management, so those workloads that you're moving to the cloud, they can manage those applications that you're hosting in the cloud environment. Very cool is database management, and I think this is really an untapped area of the channel for a lot of professionals. All of these companies are gathering more and more and more data. Who's helping them with those databases, those SQL databases, those NoSQL databases, whatever they might be, hosting has a play for that. They also have security services. So I think this is a little bit vague to just say security services. That's a very large banner. So I'm gonna mention for you, and I don't have them memorized, so I'm gonna read them, who some of their partners are. So that'll tell you a little bit about what stacks of security they're actually playing in. So they partner with Allgress, Juniper, AlertLogic, Symantec, BigFix, and Imperva for their security services. So a mix of endpoint security and also some security around the services that you're putting into the cloud. Disaster recovery as a service and backup as a service. They partner with Zerto, they partner with Commvault, so they can do a mix there as well in terms of replication times. And these next points to me are some of the biggest differentiators for hosting. And the reason why I say that is because everything that I've mentioned thus far, outside of maybe database management, I see it a lot of cloud providers, okay? So a lot of times it comes down to the experience, right? It comes down to price, obviously, too. But these next three points, I think, might be able to grab some attention of some prospects out there. Public cloud spend management. So they have an AWS or an Azure instance, meaning your customer. This provider will help you get some idea about what you're spending there. And ideally, you're doing that with the provider you already have all of your cloud services with. I know there's a lot of standalone tools out there to help with this, but most customers like to do it with the provider they already have their cloud services with. So that's great, all right? Enterprise-grade offering for a customer that might not be enterprise size. Compliance services as well. Obviously, depending upon the vertical, this is extremely key for auditing. So financial services, healthcare, insurance, government, these are verticals that are going to get audited within their cloud environment. They will assist with those compliance services and completing the audit. And the last one to mention is DevOps. All right, DevOps is like this big buzzword that I think gets thrown around because people think it's cool and trendy. But really what it means is they have an in-house team of application designers and engineers. All right. You might be in the process, or your customer might be in the process of going out to create some custom applications. And what's really cool about hosting is they have that team. So once again, the main message here is enterprise-grade offering along with the standard cloud services that you would expect from a provider. Let's also talk about their data center network, because that is critically important. Dallas, Denver, Louisville, San Francisco, Irvine, California, and Newark in Delaware. So they have a nice smattering of data centers throughout the continental United States. While we are on that subject, it is important to note that the vast majority of their customers are in the lower 48 domestic US. They do have a handful of customers in Germany, Australia, but those are American-based businesses that have some offices abroad. So really, they're a better fit for domestic service as opposed to international service, because they don't have international data centers, okay? So The last thing I want to note to you is simply just that they are recognized by Gartner on the Magic Quadrant, for cloud hosting services 4 years in a row. Okay, so obviously there's a reason that TBI brought them on board, that they're experiencing success selling to their end users and supporting their end users as well. All right, they've got a very high net promoter score. At the time of this video, I believe it was 68. Okay, so if you have any questions about hosting, please reach out to TBI's training department and we will be more than happy to get you trained up. Also, reach out to your channel manager for the latest specifics about the type of commissions you can make on sellinghosting.com, okay? If you don't have any questions, please, good luck supporting and selling hosting.